Yes. Yes. Command me, sire. As you command. With honor, sire. My king. They'll wish they'd never been born, sire. Show no mercy. Kill them all. Time for battle has come, but it is not my way to send men into needless peril or throw lives away. Be assured, I will not ask any more of you than I would ask of myself. I ask only that you fight with honor and do not turn.
Longbows!
Units, hold your ground! Deploy stakes!
The enemy have brought up more men. They hope to make up in numbers what they lack in gallantry. battle is very much in our favor. If we remain true and steadfast, victory will be ours. The battle is very much in our favor. If we remain true and steadfast, victory will be ours. Appear to be gaining the upper hand in this battle. The enemy general lies.
My lord, only half our force remains.
Double time.
the intervention by the Almighty, for a military genius can bring us victory from this. Enemy force remains. Pray something changes in the course of battle, for defeat seems almost certain. Pray something changes in the course of battle. Defeat seems almost certain. Cowardly allies have fled the field. They're craven and not fit to be called true men. Only half the enemy force remains. Something changes in the course of battle, for defeat seems almost certain. General lies dead. Good riddance to that Saracen desert dog. That'll teach him to ride to war on a pony. The enemy are badly bloodied. They have lost half their men. King is slain. A worthy enemy, but no less dead for that. We must press our advantage.
Retreat!
This defeat is a bitter drop to swallow. Next time.